Welcome, teams, to the Animal Allies season of First LEGO League. What is this season all about? It's about the way that people and animals interact. It's not just about how people affect animals or how animals affect us, but about how our interactions with each other can be made better. Accidental or purposeful, positive or negative, every interaction has room for improvement. In designing this challenge, First LEGO League staff collaborated with professionals in the fields of biomimicry, ecology, veterinary medicine, and more, including representatives from University of New Hampshire, Omaha's Henry Dorley Zoo and Aquarium, National Geographic Society, Biomimicry Institute, and Cummings School of Veterinary Medicine at Tufts University. The whole Animal Allies Challenge is based on real-world problems and solutions presented to us by professionals. The missions you see on the field provide some examples of real problems you can solve. Let's take a look at a few. In their usual environments, animals are very resilient, but in strange environments, they need a lot of care. As we ship our bonnet head shark in an aircraft, she needs impact avoidance, specific diet, clean water at proper pressure and temperature, and medical care along the way. Visually impaired people become experts at being able to tell when they are about to cross a road, but it's harder to tell when a vehicle is coming. That part of the job is given to the service dog. If a vehicle is coming, the service dog will stop and sit. Facilities often exchange animals for behavioral studies, mating, health, efficiency, friendship, and the visiting public. But imagine how difficult some animals might be to transport. The responsibility, patience, and organizational skills shown by animal caregivers is unbelievable. Multiple types of animals all need their own exact rations of rare, pure, or exotic foods with short shelf lives, at exact temperatures, at all hours of the day or night. In some ways, it can make taking care of human babies look easy. We give you a taste of this challenge in the feeding mission. Over many years, animals have solved some tough problems and developed some amazing abilities. So it is wise of us to learn what we can from them. For example, when climbing a smooth, featureless surface, the gecko demonstrates a fascinating mastery of nanotechnology. Why do we pay so much attention to manure? Manure is a type of feces, and in real life, animals routinely produce feces. When you think of animals as interesting or cuddly, don't forget about the smell of a farm, the goo on car windshields, or what a puppy can do to your carpet. Some of us laugh at the idea of manure, and some of us say yuck, but for animal handlers, manure will always be a serious challenge. Some modern onboard cameras are small and light enough to attach directly to an animal. These cameras can give us amazing new insights into the animal's life, but they do need to come back to the lab sometimes for maintenance and data retrieval. A career working with animals can be fun, dangerous, interesting, gross, and rewarding all at once. A trainer spends thousands of hours teaching animals entertaining and helpful behaviors. A zoologist might find herself helping a trainer one moment and analyzing feces the next. Feces contains information about an animal's habits and health. As you can see, our robot game and project possibilities are closely tied together in this year's challenge. In both parts of the challenge, you will identify problems and design innovative solutions, just like engineers or scientists in the field. Our core values will help you learn to work together with your team as you brainstorm, collaborate, design, test, and redesign your project solution and build and program your robot. We hope you are as excited as we are to begin working on both the project and the robot game as you learn more about our animal allies. Visit www.firstlegoleague.org for more resources to help you, and watch your team email blasts for tips and information about events near you. The Animal Allies season is brought to you in part by our global sponsors, 3M, NI, Rockwell Automation, and of course, LEGO.